This video will be an update on Venezuela. The United Socialist Party of Venezuela won 18 states in the regional election, and there were 23 states in total. This election followed an anti-government terror campaign which led to 150 violent murders and over 1,000 injuries. And the source of this information is TeleSUR.